Hello, hello, hello. Today is Thursday, November 25, 2021. At least for me, maybe not for you. That depends on where you live. Solution to problem 124. For those of you who don't remember the problem, I will leave this 1 minute, so you can read it again. You may have forgotten. There's an electron coming from the left. This is a capacitor. There's an E field in the capacitor like this. And there is a B field in the capacitor pointing inwards. The electron, of course, experiences a force in the E field, Q times E. But that force is upwards because the electron has a negative charge. And then there is another force, we call that the Lorentz force, which is Q, the charge, which is negative, times V cross B. V is the speed of the electron, and B is the magnetic field. Both are vectors, is the cross product. Okay. Now we go to the solutions. Many of you have this right, by the way. First, we have to calculate what the force is, the net force on the electron. The electric force, QE, is directed upwards. Remember, the electron is negatively charged. And you see the magnitude there of the force. That is 1.6 times 10 to the minus 14 newtons. The magnetic force, some people call that the magnetic force, I call that the Lorentz force, is Q times V cross B, cross product. If you put in the answers, you find that that force is downwards, 3.2 times 10 to the 14 newton. So this force is larger than that force. Now, if we adjust the field strengths E and B to satisfy that E, the magnitude of E, is the magnitude of VB, then the electrons can go through without any deflection, undeflected. There are many ways that you can do that. I mention here only one way. If E is 3 times 10 to the fifth, and we're holding B fixed, then both forces have a magnitude 4.8 times 10 to the minus 14. So we increase E to 3 times 10 to the fifth volts per meter, and we keep B as it is. The two forces, up and down, have done the same magnitude, and therefore the electron can go through undeflected. Wow! Miracles do exist. That was a solution to problem 124. Have a nice day and take care. And of course we'll be friends. That's always a given.